Otto Haven. Okay, let's see. Is it an ice ship map? Nope. Okay, this is good. It's like a good map, base map to test the knight's powers, which is kicking gens and like locking down gens. See you. Just got stuck, man. Got stuck, man. Double hit, maybe. Never mind. I'll just do an F1. Wait, do you have lucky break? Dude. No, there's not lucky break. What is that? What is this? What's that? No scratch mark? Wait. Oh, I know. It's a boon. That boon coming on. Shadow step. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, boon shadow step. I do not have enduring, so. Oh, wait. This is a very safe move. Let's see. What am I gonna do? Kind of like the downside of summoning the jailer, man, is like you can't unsummon him for so long. I mean, he has his strengths and weaknesses, but kind of wish that you can like call back the jailer or something. Yeah. Nice, the healthy survivor. They hurt. I was just lucky. If there was a dead loop, I probably would have moved it. Nice, I'll take it. I need to kick the gen. Stop it from being done. I need to kick this as well for the crowd eruption thing. Oh wait, the story is not this gen, it's this gen. Oh, what a waste. What a waste. I should have kicked that instead. Bruh. Kind of do not want to summon the jailer, but I'm gonna have to summon the jailer. Drop chase. That's all I see for sure. Somebody got here. Oh! Let's see. Playing Shack or no? No, not playing Shack, okay. Balance? Yup, balance. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Basement's here, which is huge. Okay, someone's going there. Wait, no? Not doing this yet. Nice. Attack someone. That is an assassin, so it's a little bit better at chase. It's very far. Here. All I'm gonna do is push you off. I use a jailer here. So now they cannot rush this jet, they have to let it rest. What are you doing? What are you doing? Not as where the jailer shines. I don't know if enduring. Oh man, I have to play this. Did not do it. Do it. Holy! Just got juice. How did that happen? How did that happen? I got absolutely juice. I think we have a 3 gen right here. Have we? 3 gen locked down. I have no need to kick this actually. It's not being worked on, is it? No, it's not. All good. Yeah, this is a one shot. Hang on. Let me get rid of this. Here comes the jailer. I don't really need to get this. Find the form of progress. It's fine. What are you doing? What are you doing? I can't tell if anyone. Wait, there's no scratch box, so I don't think anyone's like. What is this? Look at this. It's like fat shame territory right here. Absolute fat shame and the heady got erupted, so yeah, I guess kicking was the right call. Holy, look at this gen, zero. It's close to zero. Alright, I'm gonna kick this. Why not? And then lock down the 3 gen again. Oh, I can do this. Oh, there's a double tech. Yeah, it's a double attack. You have to drop the pellet, my friend. What are you doing? What are you doing? Well, this is going surprisingly well without entering. Like. Keep this. No need to kick that, it's not being worked on. Oh, yeah, somebody's here. Hello. Oops. Wait, what? Dude, like, this guy. No way, man. What the? Where did you go? What is this guy, man? Look, he just disappears. This guy, he vented. No venting allowed, my friend. This is not a bogus. This is dead by daylight. It's not a bogus. It is not a bogus. This is DBD. Absolute unit guy. He took a hit for a teammate. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, still on the gym. Should I just jail? Yeah. For sure. Here's where I call Brian Shanks. It's gonna kill these two. Look at this. Huge turn radius with the ground head on plus 4 meters. Along with the jailers or the base. Which is is insane. Absolutely insane. Just not being worked on, I think. Holy, look at the... Oh man. Oh, you're here. What the hell? No way, man. Get stuck. Door stuck. Door stuck. Door's absolutely stuck. Door stuck. Alright, where's the last survivor? Two more. I think you're working on those two fudges I'm trying to get. Alright, you got this for me. Don't really care about this, yeah, it's not me. Worked on. Did nobody. Oh my, there goes the tree gen. Did for me. It's fine, it's fine. Someone got. I don't even need to break this actually. That is such an insane pellet. Man, I just keep on doing that. Though. What if this map is not this and there's a lot more sick pellets like the game or something? What's gonna happen? Oh, you can actually body block? Oh no, you missed it. You missed it. Now I have the jailer cut. I could have body blocked, man. I missed the circle. That's not paying attention. Finish. I think I'll leave the chair. I'm just gonna get attacked. Drop the pellet. No. No? Drop the pellet, maybe. Wait, what? Dude. My tracking is so bad. Like, absolutely. This grace of attracting for a killer. The fat ship spot. No, I'm gonna pressure this. Pressure this gently. I don't know if I like prejudice this thing. No, on this gen. Okay, nice. This one, see. He still use your potential, maybe. Oh. Might as well come this way. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice coordination. Assassin, nice. just outside the detection. This fat shape spot is where. What is this shitty spot? Yeah. Absolute fat shame. Okay, yeah, I just need a dog to get the eruption. So it's like a war of attrition with this killer. That's pretty much how he's played, I guess. I see you crawling, I see you walking menacingly back to the gym. What are you doing? What are you doing? Double tech, double hit, tactic. Wait, did you just miss someone else? There's no more hooks, but if I were to hook with this, I'm just gonna go for this guy. At least I use this hook, I can still make it somewhere. So basically, it's war of attrition. Alright. I am close enough. Yes, I am. Take this. Actually, I kind of underestimate how far I can send my guards. Like, it's insanely far. Like, oh, nice. Free eruption stack. Getting ready for that eruption. Over there. See you. Wait, why are you running back? Yeah. You should have committed to this. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna kick this, get the eruption again. Going once again going. What I'm gonna do? Since this gen is like so far done. Give you a jailer. It's absolute nonsense. How are you not in jail? What do you mean? Like you see, he doesn't get detected by the guards like when you beat him. What do you mean? Nice, he's over there, erupted. For the other side of the pallet. Nice. Kick it. There we go. It's kind of insane, like controlling this gen, those gens at the corner is like holy, this killer is insane. Especially with this build, this box. Wow, that was like a 20-minute game. Woo! Nice. Where's that shadow step? There we go, shadow step. That's why there's no scratch marks. Wow. That was a long drawn out game. GG's, man.